not the phone, mommy. You can have her sit with me and help me unwrap them. We have her.
That's cute.
Kind of cute.
Oh, it's got Ellen.
It's all soft.
Cute. I love it.
I love soft things.
If you're
the best friend, she hasn't told you either,
don't lie. Nobody knows. Like,
blue. Oh. Like, so
the glow in the dark? No, I think it's a glow in the dark. The little yellow ones?
What if it's a girl? She's going
to
be wearing all that.
Yeah.
That's
she's
going to
be a
tough
girl.
She's a girl.
She's a girl. Yeah.
What else? This?
Yeah.
And the big.
And then the big one's got cardboard on the bottom.
So do I stand it up or lay it down?
Prop it up, but the bow is towards them.
Like this?
Yep.
That's so cute!
We tried to keep it gender neutral. And then we figured that if you hadn't got a coming home outfit yet, you could use one of those.
See, Marco, I know it. I have a deep feeling on this.
Blue as neutral, then pink.
You spoiled her.
Somebody ran at her.
Yeah, I did. Could you tell?
That's awesome.
Oh, look, the diaper rack.
Is that what you want?
Oh, it's not for you though, either, bud. I don't want to catch you in there.
We can't walk in on the diaper.